generation, are you? He's racing for his future at the moment. He's got George Russell, who is a contender for the Mercedes seat. He's in that Mercedes seat at the moment. He wants to prove that he's got all the racing acumen to carry on Mercedes, while Russell is courting a lot of headlines and maybe some Mercedes attention ahead of Silverstone.
He's not made it difficult for them, though, when he came up to the back enough. He's not raced Lewis, and some of the team have instructed him. You can go race Lewis. At the end of the race, he can say, guys, I followed every instruction. I was within.